Is this thing on?
There we go. Now, let's see. Where do I begin? In September 2017, I came to Troncones, Mexico with a plan to surf and work at a hostel for a few weeks. But we all know that plans change. So here I am, 4 months later, and I just can't seem to leave this place. See, Troncones is a small beach town and popular vacation destination right outside of Zihuatanejo.
Bienvenidos a Zihuatanejo.
And for being such a small town, there's so much to explore. So, to make sure you don't miss a thing when you come and visit here, I've made a guide just for you that I'm gonna show to you right now. Mornings, skip the snooze button and check out the sunrise. Trust me, it's worth it. Afterwards, go relax in the hammock. And then when you're ready, hit the beach. If you surf, grab your board and get ready for some world-class waves. Make some other sound. And then jump into the crystal clear water. When you're hungry, walk into town for some delicious Mexican food. I'm a big fan of the fish tacos from Milton's, but there are a ton of other delicious options to try. While you're in town, check out the market, grab some fresh fruit from the produce truck, and at sunset, go check out baby turtles waddle into the ocean. At night, cruise over to Amor Tropical for drinks, or head downtown to Whack a Piñata or catch a show. The thing about Troncones is there really is something for everyone. I could keep going on and on and on about how great Troncones is, but I think you need to come experience it for yourself.